Good morning, families. How did we sleep? I slept fantastic. Good morning. My name is Mrs. Yalla Khalas. Yalla in Arabic, translated to English, means let's go. And Khalas, from Arabic to English, means enough. I don't want to hear it. So before we start the morning, let's just bow down and pray. It is week 2 and it is Monday. Lord, Heavenly Father, we thank you for our weekend. We thank you for the time we are spending with our families. Lord, please, please keep all the families healthy, happy, and safe. Please protect the health professionals that are doing so much for us in the hospitals and in the medical centers. Lord, I ask you to please give us wisdom and patience as we go through round 2, week 2, in this homeschooling process. And then again, also the instructional online process, which will start tomorrow. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Bless us. And please, please, Lord, protect us all. Have a great day, Lord. In Jesus' name, amen. Now, before we get the day started, I would like to have some coffee. I highly recommend starting your day with some kind of coffee. You can have Turkish coffee, an espresso, whatever you feel like. I prefer my specialty. Hold on a second, a little bit more. Oh, that's good. All right. So, as you can see, we are now back in the office, which is the only place now. So I have some privacy, but that is okay. So, what is on the agenda today, my friends? Well, it looks like the principal is telling me I need to set some kind of schedule. But as the sub, I don't understand schedule because I don't believe in it. But we will do a little bit of English and math and yeah. All that wonderful stuff. But what is important is the cooking. Today, I think I'm going to try two little stuff. Grapple, some lamb shanks, some tabbouleh. I don't know, but it is going to be amazing. But then again, I have been up since 4 a.m. looking like this because I believe you must feel good to play good. Yes. And my friends, it is very important. Do you like my jewelry? Yes. You must have self-confidence, my friends, because you can do it. You just be who you want to be, and then you could transplant this to your children. Yes. I know you can do it. Anyhow, I have to get going because I can hear the monkeys getting a little wild and want their breakfast. Yes. God help me. But you can do it. I know each and every one of you can do this, my friends. Yes. We have strength and wisdom. And mostly, we have courage. Yes. You can do this. I want to wish you all a great, happy week. And I want you to make it a good one. I know I will. So stay tuned. I will check in with you much, much later after I've had some more cafe. Yalla, bye-bye. Kazans.